Kaakibat ng MTRCB ang mga magulang sa responsabling panonood.
What's up, yo? Basta G
for all ages!
Naku!
Pag PG, ipaliwanag ang sensitibong eksena.
Naku!
Pag R13, pang 13 years old and older lang.
Siyempre! Kung hindi pa 16 years old, bawal sa R16.
Naku! Rated R18! Lahat ng below 18 years old disappear!
Pag rated MTRCB, rated responsable.
This program is rated PG. It contains themes and scenes which may not be suitable for very young audiences. Parental guidance is advised.
teaspoon of howling at the moon. Two cups full of morning gloom. A pinch of thought. My heart is racked and rough. You wish that you had not.
Religion must be to unite humanity, and this is the underlying purpose of our faith, to unite the peoples of the world. Another principle is the oneness of humanity, which is closely linked to the concept of unity in diversity. That is, that the differences between us are what unite and make us stronger. Abdu'l-Bahá, the son of Baha'u'lláh, states, "The diversity in the human family should be the cause of love and harmony, as it is in music, where many different notes blend together in a making of a perfect chord." There are several key requirements for a Baha'i marriage to take place and be acceptable. The first one is that both the bride and the groom have to get the consent of their parents to let their child marry the other person. This law has the greatest unifying effect on a marriage before it even takes place. As Baha'is, we believe that we need to unite our families first before we can unite the world. We will all verily abide by the will.
We will all verily abide by the will of God.
My heart is racked and rough.